gentlemen, as we prepare for signal transmission, please make sure your seats are positioned comfortably, your tray tables are in their full upright position, and your listening devices are secure. Our transmission of global ambient music will begin shortly. Thank you for choosing the Stolace Relay Station, and enjoy your trip.
Transmission sequence 5.12. Welcome, friends and travelers, to the Stolace Relay Station, broadcasting global ambient and atmospheric signals to the furthest reaches of our solar system. If your current conditions permit it, close your eyes, lean back, and enjoy these original ambient sounds. In today's program, we're celebrating Piano Day a few days early, but we'll be showcasing a lot of great piano music within the ambient, atmospheric, and neoclassical genres. My featured artists on the program are Peter Calandra and the Moon Mountaineer, both with emotive new neoclassical releases that are out now that I am excited to share with you today. Plus, we've got music from Ben Lukas Boysen, a brand new collaboration from Henrik Meierkord and Anderson, Ed Herber's Vetle Nærø, and so much more. Strap in and make yourself comfortable. Join us for the next 2+ hours celebrating International Piano Day here on the Relay Station. Thank you. You're listening to global ambient music on the Stolace Relay Station. Absolutely gorgeous music. It's brand new music from Henrik Meierkord and Anderson. That is also featuring Osler. That's from their brand new release Metamorphose, that's entitled Papa. Before that, Ben Lukas Boysen from the Falling Into Place original score. Ben Lukas Boysen had a collaboration with I forgot his name again. I'll come back to that anyways. And then before that, Kilometre Club from the brand new album, An Alphabet of Distance. That was Winterwood with Teset. I've got some loads more of wonderful neoclassical ambient works that are centered around the piano. We've got music coming up from Alaskan Tapes and Luke's. Juan Sanchez, but first Tenek Niswa here on the Relay Station. You're listening to Global Ambient Music on the Stolace Relay Station. Isn't that just gorgeous? That's Alaskan Tapes and Lukas with their 1013 Piano Improvisation Number 1 from the album After the Flood. Before that, Juan Sanchez with Travel Within. That's a brand new single of his. Plus Tenek Niswa, The Smell of a Solitary House. That's the title track from their latest EP. Very good EP, by the way. And if I may go back and save face. Earlier in the set, we had some music from Ben Lukas Boysen, and is a collaboration with John Hopkins. And you would think Stolace Why are you having a hard time remembering John Hopkins? I don't know why. I love the guy very dearly, and I love all his music. I am a rabid fan, John Hopkins fan, but I'm going to just attribute it to either age or just whatever, ADHD. I've got some great music coming up ahead here for you. We've got music from Gary Schmidt, plus the feature with Peter Calandra, and so much more. Don't go anywhere, please, despite my flubbles. All right, have a good morning. We'll see you. Thanks so much for being here. The Stolace Relay Station relies on financial support from our listeners. Your modest monthly donation enables us to expand our reach and continue to deliver quality programming. Join our community today. Become a supporter now at stolace.com/support. Coming up after the break, music from Duca, Ed Herbers, Lubomir Melnick, and my first featured artist, Peter Calandra.
The latest full-length album from Stolace is here. Atmos, a seamless 64-minute voyage through Earth's atmosphere. It's a psychedelic sonic journey that calls us to meditation, to contemplate the wonders of the universe, and to experience our atmosphere like never before. Find it on Bandcamp and streaming services everywhere. Atmos by Stolace. Add it to your favorites today. The Stolace Relay Station is currently accepting music submissions from both independent and signed artists. Submit your ambient, neoclassical, and new age instrumental music at no cost for the chance to be heard by our growing audience of ambient music fans. Give your music a necessary signal boost. Submit your music at our artist page today at stolace.com/relaystation. Composer and pianist Peter Calandra is adding to his already prolific discography with his new album, expressing his unique brand of piano and new age compositions, rich with color, optimism, and tenderness. Spirit by Peter Calandra is a 13-song full-length album, rich with expressive melodies, easy-flowing phrases, and a generous helping of sentimentality for extra flair. This album feels like the perfect companion with that glass of wine and some time alone with a good book, or unwinding with a loved one on the sofa, staring at the twinkling lights of the city skyline on the horizon. If you've been looking for a new piano album to unwind to, well, this is it. Spirit by Peter Calandra is available now on most streaming music services, as well as PeteCalandraMusic.com.
Let's take a listen to one of the tracks from Peter's brand new album, Spirit. This is entitled Joyful Light, here on the Relay Station.
Thank you.
Find more music from Peter Calandra at petecalandramusic.com.
This is Ed Herbers, and you're listening to Global Ambient Music on the Stolace Relay Station. Thank you.
Thank you.
And that is music from Lubomir Melnik from the Corollaries 10th Anniversary Special Edition. That's the track Autumn Window. Before that, Ed Herbers from their Coming of Age album, the track Rumination. Very beautiful. And of course, the sublime Duca with the track Arctic. I've got more great music coming up for you. Vetle Nærø, Carlos Mea. But first, this track from David Hall from their single Dog Ears here on the Relay Station.
Thank you.
Global ambient music on the relay station.
That's absolutely gorgeous music from Vetle Nærø, a Norwegian-based pianist. Very, very, very talented individual. Before that, we had Carlos Mea with the track Flutter. And starting out that set, David Hall with Dog Ears. Let's take a dip, shall we, into the more ambient side of piano music. I've got music coming up ahead from Hanya Rainey. Foam and Sand, but first this track from Spectacle from Fleeting Visions into Sleep. This is entitled Illucid here on the Relay Station.
Thank you.
If you've come to enjoy the music here at the Relay Station, stay connected and don't miss a beat. Sign up on the mailing list at stolace.com/relaystation. You'll receive monthly updates, commentary on new releases, and free music downloads. Sign up today at stolace.com/relaystation.
Coming up after the break, music from Larkin Lyre, Maya Sand, Charles Schepanek, and my second featured artist, Moon Mountaineer.
The Stolace Relay Station is currently accepting music submissions from both independent and signed artists. Submit your ambient, neoclassical, and new age instrumental music at no cost for the chance to be heard by our growing audience of ambient music fans. Give your music a necessary signal boost. Submit your music at our artist page today at stolace.com/relaystation. The Stolace Relay Station relies on listener support to reach a wider audience with global ambient music. In an effort to continue offering more quality content, we are looking to expand our programming to include a 24-hour ambient music stream. In order to accomplish this goal, we need your financial help. Show your support for the program. Become a supporter today at stolace.com/support. Thank you. Somewhere between the world of dreams and our wakefulness is a place that the Moon Mountaineer has explored in this four-song neoclassical EP. Songs the Nightbird Taught Me has etude-like qualities, a sort of musical study, but instead of exploring musical themes, the Moon Mountaineer provides an intimate audio reflection of the feelings and experiences leading up to the dream state. Like passing through a narrow moonlit grove before heading off to vast vistas of the imagination. The motifs are simple yet alluring, pensive and introspective, with the sensation of loosening one's grip on the construct we've built in our wakeful state. Songs the Nightbird Taught Me by the Moon Mountaineer is available now on most streaming music services as well as at themoonmountaineer.bandcamp.com. And let's take a listen to one of the tracks from that EP. This is entitled The Nightbird here on the Relay Station.
Thank you.
find this and other music by The Moon Mountaineer at themoonmountaineer.bandcamp.com.
Thank you.
You're listening to Global Ambient Music on the Stolace Relay Station.
Absolutely gorgeous music from Charles Schepanek. That is Morning Mist from his album Moments of Reflection. Before that, Jewel City by Maya Sand from Manipura, the Third Chakra. And starting out that set, The Sea of the Edge by Larkin Lyre from the album Magical Majestical. I've got some textured piano ambient stuff coming up. Some stuff that has some nice grit to it, some nice texture, kind of massage the mind a little bit. By the way, it's great to have you here on the Relay Station. Thank you so much for joining us for the live stream. If you happen to be watching the recorded version of this, you can catch the Relay Station live every Sunday at 1500 GMT right here at youtube.com/Stolace. And if you are a ambient, neoclassical, or atmospheric musician, I would love to play your music here on the program. head over to stolace.com/relaystation. Look for the little button that says For Artists. Click that. And there's loads of information to kind of get you prepped and ready for and understanding what the process is. But would love to get your music submitted here. Some of the music here that that I played today was actually submitted just last week. Like, we had the brand new track from Meierkord Anderson. That is brand new to us. Plus, we got brand new music from Ben Lukas Boysen. Lots of great music. Send it your way. Send it our way here at stolace.com/relaystation. Click on For Artists. I've got this great textured set. We got music from Rafa, Yannick Merkel, but first we're going to start out the set here with Sonora. This comes from the album Numina, and this is entitled Flashback here on the Relay Station. Thank you.
Discover more ambient music at Stolace.com.
That's music from Rafa from their single Still Journey. Before that, Yannick Mirko with Opus 17, Patience from Rare Disease Day, music from the documentary. And before that, Sonora with Flashback from the album Numina. Actually, I interviewed both Sonora and Yannick Mirko on Ambient Discourses. You can find Ambient Discourses out at Spotify, YouTube, Apple, and of course at Stolace.com. You should check out those interviews. They're pretty good. I really enjoyed having those conversations. I've got a podcast feature coming up that I will be sharing with you guys in just a few tracks here. My interview with Chris P. Thompson. And we've got another track that I would like to play from his album that we'll be playing later on. But first, I've got music coming up from Collective Armonico and Carlo Maddi. The trio of Bill Seaman, Tim Diagram, and Stephen Sparrow, and Ross Christopher. But first, this track here from The Missing Note. This is The Times We Have Lost, featuring Jahan Bastoni and Heartblood, here on The Relay Station.
Thank you.
Discover more ambient music at Stolace.com. The Stolace Relay Station relies on financial support from our listeners. Your modest monthly donation enables us to expand our reach and continue to deliver quality programming. Join our community today. Become a supporter now at stolace.com/support.
After the break, music from Rodelius and Arnold Kazar, CV and Jab, Frolin, and a feature from composer Chris P. Thompson.
Go deeper with the Stolace Relay Station. Listen to our companion podcast, Ambient Discourses. Ambient Discourses is a long-form conversational podcast featuring musicians and composers who create musical experiences and sonic landscapes. Learn more about our favorite artists, get a deeper dive into their new music, and discover new perspectives from around the globe. Find Ambient Discourses on Spotify, Apple, YouTube, and at Stolace.com.
Hey, friends and travelers. Did you miss the live broadcast? Not a problem. Hit the notification bell and join in on the conversation next week. Catch the live stream Sundays at 1500 GMT right here at youtube.com/Stolace. You can also find the complete archive of broadcasts with playlist and artist info at stolace.com/relaystation. We'll see you here next week.
The opening track, it's so dense. It's such an onslaught. That came from a very particular moment when I was working really hard and it just wasn't happening. And I was just hearing my brain just going at me, you know? I didn't completely give up because I got out a piece of paper and a pencil and I just started writing every single thing my brain was saying to me. The music I had created was like another version of me expressing what I was trying to express in words, and that they complemented each other and that it worked. Later on down the line, I sort of made this connection to like a social media feed, which is like doing the same thing to you. It's just screaming at you. And the idea that the inside of your brain is screaming at you and your social media feed is screaming at you, you're aware of suffering and you want to do something about it and you don't know where to turn and there's so much noise.
It was a fantastic conversation that I had with Chris Thompson. You can find that out at Ambient Discourses, out on Spotify, Apple Podcasts, YouTube, and of course at Stolace.com. It was really fascinating. And the album itself is also remarkable. It is quite a journey, technically speaking. It's like sonic whiplash, but it is masterfully done. If you love detailed electronic music, if you love anything experimental or even like messing around with intonation and stuff like that, I think you will really enjoy this album. It's called Stay the Same by Chris P. Thompson. Let's take a listen to one of the tracks from his album Stay the Same. This is entitled Wall here on the Relay Station.
ambient music from around the globe on the Stolace Relay Station.
Thank you.
That's music from Frolin from the album Morrowtide. The track is called A New Horizon. Before that, CV and Jab with their song Pottery Fragments, and starting out the set, Rodelius and Arnold Kazar with Wordless from the album Zensibility. We're going to be rounding out the set here, celebrating Piano Day. Thank you so much for joining me on the Relay Station. I really appreciate it. Thank you so much. Be sure to click the like and the subscribe button if you have not already done so. And if there were some songs that you really, really dug, show me in the comments. Just tell me what were some of your favorite moments from today's broadcast and some of your favorite tracks. I've got three more songs, actually three or four songs here to round out the set. We've got music coming up from Vivarium, Julie Hanney, but first this track from Alicia Redman, all the way from Australia. This is entitled A Prelude to Nostalgia from her album Regermination, Selected Works for Piano, here on the Relay Station. Thank you.
You're listening to Global Ambient Music on the Stolace Relay Station. If you've come to enjoy the music here at the Relay Station, stay connected and don't miss a beat. Sign up on the mailing list at stolace.com/relaystation. You'll receive monthly updates, commentary on new releases, and free music downloads. Sign up today at stolace.com/relaystation. Thank you.
As we round out the program, I want to express my sincere gratitude to my supporters who help fund the programming. Thank you so much. Join our community of monthly supporters today at stolace.com/support. Thank you. Another simple way you can show your support, click the like button and share this episode with like-minded individuals. What were some of your favorite artists and tracks on the program today? Post your favorites in the comments below, and if you'd like to hear more from the Relay Station, find archives, show notes, and artist information out at stolace.com/relaystation. You can find music from the Stolace Relay Station album series at stolace.com, on streaming music platforms worldwide, and at stolace.bandcamp.com. Thank you, friends and travelers, for tuning in to the Stolace Relay Station. We'll be right back here Sundays at 1500 GMT at youtube.com/stolace. The Stolace Relay Station is a Stolace Music Production, copyright 2024, all rights reserved. The guest artists and their music appear on this program with written permission. Transmission complete.